Osiris priests! Such corruption has twisted everything!
What do we have here? A crocodile?
Oh, yes, I see.
This mural tells the story of Sobek.
Sobek was the god of many things, depending on who was writing it down. The Greek historians could never really agree.
The Greeks? Is that upstart society still around, or did they talk themselves to death?
I'll give you that history lesson later, Boris. Look here, these are some of his names. Pointed of Teeth, and He Who Eats Why He... This mural portrays him as the god of the Nile and water.
And those are the powers that Set now wields. Come, we must find a way to stop the floodwaters. Onward then. Let us move.
Thank you.
the look of that bridge, we'll need to move quickly. This one should be easy enough. All right, now for a little swim upriver.
Sobek's children have the advantage here. We must get back onto the land. Keep going, no matter the risk. are close now, but the waters are rising. The fragment of Osiris. I can feel it.
Careful. Let's not be too hasty.
Until we reclaim Sobak's powers, we'll have to get used to the water. Done it.
Ha!
We have done it.
Make our way back to the shrine before we drown.